Hello! In this figure we have three circles inside a parallelogram with the sides of 24 and 8 units. We need to find the total area of all three circles. The formula for the area of one circle is pi r squared. And r represents the radius. So to find the area of a circle, first we need to find the radius. And for this problem, we need to review the following principle. If we have a circle and a point that is outside of the circle, then the two tangents to the circle will be equal. Now, if we look at our first circle, then we can say that this line segment is equal to this line segment. And let each one be represented by x. Now, if this side of the parallelogram is 8 units, and this line segment is x units, then this line segment will be 8 minus x. Now all these three circles are equal, and let the radius of each one be represented by r. These circles are externally tangent, and now from each point of tangency as well as from the centers, we will draw perpendiculars down to the bottom side of the parallelogram. Then each of these line segments is equal to r. And now to the right, we have one more line segment that will be equal to 8 minus x. Then if we add all these variables together, we will get 24. So if we add x and 4r and 8 minus x, then we will get 24. X and negative x will cancel. Then 4r equals 24 minus 8, then 4r equals 16, and r equals 4. Once we have the radius, let's find the total area of all three circles. The total area will be 3 times pi times 4 squared. And 3 times 16 is 48. So the total area will be 48 pi square units. I hope you liked this solution, and please leave a comment if you found any other ways of solving this problem. Thank you for watching.